So I've been searching the truth, brought to me partly by literacy and experience and travels. The truth unraveled. Before I could finally see it, I went through many trials and tribulation in various nations, including America. So I'm daring you to try to pull some wool over my eye. When I'm a soldier for Allah and I die in this spiritual showdown, I've come to throw down and mow down the enemy like John did. We got y'all demons in fear, and we in here and everywhere, and it's decapitated, see? Light side power, counting darkness is the reason. While I'm out here wary of the Judases committing treason, you have no control of my mind. I see through your every motive. I'll plow into you like a locomotive with knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. I'm on another level like a lunar landing. Truth is, I'm a Muslim, Christian, Jew. Throw Rasta in there too. All religions of the African desert sands, out the motherland. And I'm African American, descendant of Adam and Abraham, out of the Garden of Eden. You see what I'm leading to? It's Jesus like me and you. Brother, sister, I hope you get the gist of what I'm saying. Claim your heritage with no delaying. Don't be as the one who is dead. Just because of Satan, as the white man said, get to your head, now you're misled. Going about life, acting as if you're inferior. Blind to your superior traits. That's innate. Making you the perfect prototype. Like Public Enemy said, don't believe the hype. The main strategy is to affect your psychological, working it in with the negative ecological strategies. Once you realize that, you're a gem. You're beating back the devil and get the edge on him. And that's the truth.